it's Tiffany Taylor, and today we're doing the Twin Telephobia Challenge with my little sister Hazel. She's up there. So let's get started. Whoa! Whoa!
Frosty.
Whoa! Whoa, look it! Frosty? It kind of looks like pizza.
Oh, they're heavy. The cookies! Almost so heavy. And another frosty, right?
A plastic thing.
It's a big, ginormous
house. Oh, maybe
house.
This is to hold the house in place.
Got it.
And
here's
the cookies. Whoa, and look.
Here are
these all the decorations.
I think Tiffany's going to use this one for her rooftop. Okay.
For frosting, I think she put
here, so
this one. I'm gonna rub it on because I don't have a spatula here.
Yeah. Okay, done. I think Tiffany's gonna use the color.
I think she used this one.
Okay.
Purple frosting. And decorate it.
I think Tiffany's gonna use the frosting and put it around it.
Let's put some in there.
Next, we're gonna decorate the front of the house.
Right there.
I think Tiffany's gonna use these in front of the house. Okay, now.
This and this are to be done. And this.
Okay, now I'm gonna put it here. And now I need a skeleton
box. Okay.
Now we have pots.
I'm gonna start putting him, so let me make the blob right.
Okay.
For the big reveal. 3, 2, 1. Wow!
Whoa! You like mine?
Whoa, the door's getting crooked.
Fix that. Oh, it doesn't want to come off anymore.
Whoa.
Whoa. You copied the skeleton.
What?
Yeah, the
skeleton's all in pieces.
Yeah, I want it to be spooky. I want to check out Tiffany's. Whoa, you actually kind of did it the same. Tiffany, look all around it.
Yeah, I did.
What's behind you?
The skeleton. Oh, isn't the skeleton face so cute?
Yeah.
Okay, so remember to follow, like, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Mm.